walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party.
Can I get you?
Scotch.
Rocks?
No. Eat. True scotch lover never takes ice. It's a taste.
You want to run a tab?
Absolutely. Learned that from a distillery owner in Scotland. Always take it neat. Hey, you, read that article about the stars?
What? No.
I only ask because it's very interesting. It's the kind of article you might miss. You think it's gonna be boring? Yeah, but then I always like science. Particularly like the stars. I once considered a career in science, and I fell into sales. And you know how that goes. You get married, you get a job, 1, 2, 3, it's a career. Am I right? John Provenzo.
Michael.
Mike, it's a pleasure. You live around here? I'm here on business myself. Staying at the Ramada. What are you drinking?
I don't drink.
Well, maybe later. So anyway, in this article, the scientist says that a lot of the stars we see in the sky don't actually exist. You know, they burned out or got smashed or whatever, but it just takes the light so long to get to the Earth that by the time it gets here, they're not around anymore. It's an illusion. What do you think of that? Hey, Mike, maybe that's why my dreams don't come true. I'm wishing on stars that don't fucking exist anymore. You know what I'm saying?
Maybe.
Yeah. I'm talking too much. My ex-wife says I have a tendency to do that. Can't stop selling. Yeah. What the hell does she know? Hey, let me buy you a drink.
No. Thank you.
Okay. So anyways, like I said, I'm staying at the Ramada. Every time I come to Muncie, I stay at the Ramada. Well, I actually used to stay at the Hojo's, but then it closed. Now it's, I don't know what the fuck it is anymore. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I mean, don't get me wrong. It's no big deal. I love the Ramada. Oh, it's nicely decorated, great location, good service.
I've heard it's nice.
Yeah. It's beautiful. Hey, did I tell you I sell storm windows? Actually, Mike, between you and me, I sell a shitload of storm windows. Set a company record last year. So now, any place I travel, I get to stay in a suite. So anywho, I'm sitting on my bed in my suite, and I look around, and what do you think I see? The pictures are fucking bolted to the wall. All of them, bolted. I mean, this is a suite, right?
People who stay in suites don't steal the fucking pictures. So anyway, I'm sitting there, staring at him. It's like I'm hypnotized. And then it dawns on me. The very first motel room I stayed in had bolted pictures. I'm in the same room. Oh, sure, this one is bigger or is painted nicer. But, I mean, you can finally get to a place where you can demand, not ask for, demand, my friend, a suite. Only to realize it's a bigger motel room. Same stupid little bottles of shampoo and conditioner. Same paper strip on the toilet. And you gotta say, hey, Mike, why the fuck did I sell all those storm windows?
I gotta get home for dinner.
Right. I hope it's a good one.
Me too.
You enjoy your dinner.
You got any kids?
Yeah, one son. You okay? Having a rough night? I can relate.
Helen got an athletic scholarship to college. This article doesn't say it, but it was a full 4-year ride. Not everyone gets a full scholarship.
No.
Your boy, you play ball?
Yeah, little league. He tries,
Some boys are late bloomers.
Yeah.
You watch him play?
His stepfather coaches the team. Let me buy you a drink.
No, I don't drink.
Expense account. Another perk.
My wife cries. I can't.
You guys doing okay?
Yeah. We're fine.
I can't remember what my son looks like. I keep looking at this picture. I just keep seeing him when he was 5.
Life's a lot simpler when they're 5.
He's crying. He told a lie and I told him it wasn't good to fib, but he was sorry so he could stop crying. Turns out he was crying because I didn't catch the lie. was the first time you realized I didn't know everything. I told him he had a duty to his country. My wife will worry.
Hey, Eck, I think sometimes we forget because it's too... Anyway, you take care.
Watch him play.
I'll try.
Oh, you do it. He's your boy. Everything else is like those stars. It's all just bullshit.